I said I was sorry, but evidently not sorry enough for you to forgive me. I guess I respect that, and I am supposed to move on and find another face to replace you. You said you are sorry, but you cannot live with a man with two personalities. You say that you love me in summer, but loathe me when winter comes and shrouds me in darkness. You say I'm impossible, you know it's inside me, but you cannot watch as I fan all the fires and say I can't help it. I never need kindling to blow up and burst into flames. I was sorry, but it was too late. Too much water had passed under bridges I'd burned, and I laughed as I watched the fire dance and cast shadows and shapes in your eyes and the pale skin upon your face. Perhaps I was cold, and if so, I apologize. It's just that I was meant for much sunnier climes, and I know I'll regret this in simpler times, but I never planned that far ahead. The future, it petrifies me. Don't need an accelerant. Oh, to blow up and burst into flames. To blow up and burst into flames. I don't need no accelerant. To blow up and burst into flames. Don't need no accelerant. To blow up and burst into flames. To blow up and burst into flames.